What is up, you sexy beast? Thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Happy 2020. And hey, if you're not subscribed to this channel, it'll mean the world to me if you do. This year, my goal is to destroy Craig Ritchie, destroy the Buttery Bros, destroy anyone who even thinks about creating a video in the fitness space. Now, really, there's like 10,000 subs there. That'll be awesome. Now, but in all seriousness, I love doing this stuff, so it does mean the world to me that you're here, that you're watching. Over the Christmas break, I created two videos using this kind of glow animation. It's a plugin for Final Cut Pro from Pixel Film Studios, and it's called Brush Glow. Yeah, it's called Brush Glow. I found this effect earlier in 2019, and finally towards the end of the year, got my act together and actually edited some videos using the Brush Glow effect. It is super time consuming, so I probably won't do a whole lot of these. I'll save them for special occasions. In fact, I asked Alex Smith to send me one of his crazy gymnastic complex videos. I think that'll be pretty sweet to do one of these for him. I had the absolute honor of shooting Rich Froning at the Torium Pro in Brisbane earlier this year. And then just last month, I got to shoot Sarah at the Dubai CrossFit Championships, and I thought these two videos, Rich's snatch and Sarah's sling jerk, would be the ideal candidates for a bit of doodling with a glowing brush in video. So these videos went really well on Instagram. Everyone seemed to love it, and I wanted to put them on YouTube as well so they can reach more people. And I wanted to ask you, which one is your favorite? So I won't make you wait any longer. I'll show you both these videos back to back. Enjoy.
What I did was I walked in front of them and I took steps. And I said to them, instead of creating your own footprints, walk in the footprints that I've already made.
On the ashtray, stretch my hands to you.
Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like.
Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you alive. Where are you now? Where are you now? Where are you now? Was it all in my fantasy?
There it is. What do you think? Rich's video took me about 3 hours to edit. Sarah's one, 5 hours, is obviously a bit longer. So yeah, it is a very time consuming thing to do. But if you do use Final Cut Pro, I'm sure there's plugins and ways you can do this on Premiere and other editing softwares. I use Final Cut Pro. I'll put a link in the description where you can find the plugin, and also I'll add a couple of tutorials there that I watched that helped me. But that's it, team. The first video for 2020. There's heaps more to come. I'm currently editing a vlog from Miami with Noah, which is going to be super cool. How many months for the games?
Nine.
Enough time to recover if you injure yourself.
Plenty of time, exactly. Yeah, time to take risks right now.
And then I'm leaving for Adelaide next week to go spend some more time with James Newbury and Kayla. So that's going to be sick. So stick around, make sure you subscribe, and stay sexy, I guess. Wow. Don't know why I just said that. Stay sexy. Oh, it's so bad. Need to find a way to sign these videos off. Just enjoy your day, okay? Enjoy your day. Love you. Bye. It's actually 10 p.m. here on the Gold Coast in Australia. Couldn't sleep, so I came into the studio. Got my Macca's coffee, got my pajama pants on, got me slippers on. Thought you might want to know. That is dirty.